project is the Endangered Species by Nick and Nate. The scientific name and the common name. The common name is the Eastern Spotted Skunk, and the scientific name is this. I cannot really say it. The predators are the bobcats, foxes, coyotes, and owls. This animal is a herbivore, so they usually eat vegetation. There are only 133 to 138 left in Missouri, or their habitat, which is the Ozark Highlands. We can save this by stopping clean farming. The characteristics are they're shy and won't mess with them because they will spread you and poisonous toxins. Some are striped and some are spotted. Most of the time, the skunks cause like marks on the thing that they're walking on. They are about 2 feet in length. The distance between the skunk's feet is 3 inches. They breed to make babies. The population is declining rapidly. The animal has 5 toes. The animal is one of the most endangered species in Missouri. They have a weasel-like body shape, tail length of 17 to 21 inches. They are black and white, have short round ears, usually found in prairies. They live in the Ozark Highlands. They live in bushy areas and prairie land. What can be done to help this species? Skunk populations are going down, so we need to stop and make sure that the population is clean. The endangered mint is the decline is due to clean farming, like I just said, we need to keep the population clean. Their location is the Ozark Highlands. The offspring is the spotted skunk. The food is they eat plant and animals material, so they eat mice. And this is our resources.